Free kick drilled in towards Overson. There's Gayle! And he's done it again! Fabulous strike by Gayle, who goes off to receive the acclaim of the Birmingham supporters. Two goals for John Gayle, and Birmingham are back in front. One by Overson in the air.
Well, it's the old 1-2 again. Clarkson, a big high ball to the far post. Overson keeps the ball in the penalty box, and Gayle, I don't know what he's been taking, but certainly this isn't the Gayle I've seen over the years. I mean, that is a goal that would grace any cup final, any game. Lets it go past his right shoulder, hooks it, and he probably knew when he hit it, it was goal-bound.
Just over 5 minutes to go, and it's Birmingham 3, Tranmere 2.